Watchmen also what Jerry Falwell Jr. was into? Hey, was that me? But wait, if I'm down there, how am I up here? That would mean that no one is in the audience. That would mean that I'm up here all alone. Just like prom night. Let's have a standing ovation for me. Thank you. It's too much. Thank you. All right. Well, here's how the show is going to work, or not. We are attempting to do something that has never been attempted before, and for good reason. Instead of bringing the nominees to us, we went to them. We have live feeds to and from more than 100 locations around the world. You know how hard it is to try to get your parents to FaceTime? Multiply that by a lot. Okay. This is where the magic happens. This is the nerve center. As you can see, we've taken every safety precaution, and these are tonight's nominees. Hello, everybody. Already started drinking. Show of hands. Okay, very good. All right. I feel like I'm in a Best Buy. This is wonderful. So here's how this is going to happen. If you win, a guy will drive to your house and chuck the Emmy through your window. Okay? No, we won't do that, but we will be connected to everyone throughout the show, hopefully. This is the show that will finally answer the question, does Alan Arkin know how to use a webcam? This is a major undertaking. We have 100 different feeds going all at once. What could possibly go right? We don't have an orchestra this year, but our DJ tonight is D-Nice, spinning the hits all night long. What do you say, D-Nice? Should we give out some Emmy Awards?
Absolutely. Let's do it.
All right.